Paparazzi 2, scene 1, take 3.
Is imagination the seed of technology, the inspiration for creating the future? At General Motors, they believe it is. And it's this future they're looking to for today's ideas.
In this film, we'll be taking a closer look at the dreamers,
thinkers, inventors of GM, working together to develop the revolutionary technology we'll need to take us from today into the 21st century. It's far-reaching, it's fantastic. But is it science or is it fiction?
Cut. Okay, let's go for another take. Take 4.
Okay, Russell, they're ready for you.
All right, you set up the close-up of the door.
Excuse
and...
me.
Yes?
I'm Russell.
Russell, you're taking me to the ABC room.
Yeah, it's over this way. Oh, listen, what do you think of my tie?
I hate it.
Oh.
Come on, I was only kidding. I'm just going to ask you some questions. So, how long have you been with GM?
We've always been concerned about safety here at GM.
So what are you doing about designing safer cars now?
Here's something we're doing today.
Crash testing?
Yes, but by computer.
It's too bad you can't prevent accidents from happening in the first place.
We're trying to with things like collision avoidance.
Collision avoidance?
It's a radar warning system.
We'll have this in cars?
It might be possible down the road.
How?
Advanced electronics.
What else are you working on?
Well, there's obstacle detection. I'm sorry.
It's all right, let's just go. Oh my gosh, is he all right?
What's he doing now?
I don't know.
We're also working on something called night vision.
How does it work?
By infrared.
Slow down a little, please. Tom! Is he all right?
He's all right. He's all right. Are you all right?
I'll feel better when we finally get there. I got it.
What have you got?
Perfect name.
Paul.
Paula.
I thought we wanted a boy.
I didn't think it was long division.
It's a car.
A car? Well, I bet everyone would just love to see it, wouldn't they?
No, I don't think so.
Up front. Go on.
It's real smooth and sporty. And it's long and low like this. And the engine is back here.
And? Does it have a name?
Well, I was kind of thinking of...
Wildcat.
Wildcat?
That's what it's called.
And you say a computer helped design it?
By using computers, what took us 8 months, now it takes us less than 6 weeks.
So what does that mean?
It means that we get people the kind of GM cars they want, a lot faster.
It's got the same engine exposure as a motorcycle.
Exactly, why not showcase it?
I like it, Kevin.
So we've got the go-ahead.
Let's see what the product group has to say. Then we can really get at it.
We just aren't getting optimal figures on the aerodynamics.
I can't figure it out.
articulated spoiler?
Why not?
You're right. Might work.
Well, Kevin, do you have a name for it?
Well, I was kind of thinking of Wildcat.
Odyssey 2, scene 1, take 3.
What does this Charlie have to do with fifth-generation computers?
Well, you could say that Charlie's the brains behind it.
What is he? A programmer?
Engine expert. The best there was at GM.
Was?
Well, he retired 5 years ago. But before he left, he taught a computer everything he knew.
Okay, Charlie. If a vehicle is stalling or cutting out, what do you think the problem would be?
Well, no, I guess I'd look for it to be a computer failure, ignition. Something with the fuel.
Where do you start?
Well, first off, I'd have to know when does it stall? While driving, stopping, or just right out of the blue?
Harry!
What's that?
Harry, watch it.
I'm watching it.
Harry?
What?
I'm old.
Now, why didn't you cover that thing with some of that stretchy stuff before we left?
Why didn't I? Who was it who said, Rita, we're gonna be late? Oh, my.
What's that? Shh, shh.
Don't you shush me.
Oh, what is that?
What's what?
That.
Give me that.
Yeah, that.
Well, it's nothing. Now we're late.
We better start.
And they're off. Number 3, Bucks County, pull quickly, followed by number 6, Dan Kent. Number 1, not named Cole, pulling up on the inside.
If you're not too busy, we could use some help.
Sounds like you got yourselves a real problem here.
I don't know what happened. Just started missing all of a sudden, and then...
Is the engine all right?
Have you got a fridge?
You think you can fix it?
I think Charlie and I could have a go at it.
Charlie, a mechanic?
Engine expert.
Watch the washing machine! It's a present!
Sorry, Ellie, I don't know what time we're gonna get there. No, I don't know what's wrong with it. I'm not a mechanic. Hey, listen, is little Jimmy around?
So now, Charlie, old buddy, what do we got here? Okay, Charlie, computer checks out. Now what? Unknown. May I say so? Well, it just happened out of the blue.
Are you sure about that? Okay, I'm doing it.
You know, Charlie, I'd have never thought that.
That was quick.
Done and fixed. Just a plug fuel filter.
You're sure lucky to have that Charlie fella here.
Don't I know it.
Well, thanks again. And thank Charlie for us.
You bet.
Y'all drive carefully.
Did you hear him?
I heard him.
My new friend.
The 21st century is just around the corner.
What does that mean?
Well, by looking ahead, we can develop technology for today.
Well, let's go back 2 seconds.
By looking ahead, we can develop technology.
I still think 4 was a better take.
So when the future comes?
Let's rewind to the top. There.
The 21st century is just around the corner.
What does that mean?
Well, by looking ahead, we can develop technology for today.
So?
So when the future comes, we'll be ready.
I think we've got it. Good night.
Good night.
And now, back to tonight's General Motors Mark of Excellence presentation.